But there also Mrini slated to fight against Varel Simeon. Varel Simeon, 22-9-0, Romanian boxer, 41 years of age, 5'5", 68.5 inches of reach, fighting out of Lehoiu-Gara, Romania. This guy is on a cold streak. He last won Nika Kokashvili, then unfortunately bounced back with a negative streak and losses to Denis Berenchuk, Samuel Molina, Gary Collins, Alpha Barrett, Harley Milbank, and Molina again. But this guy has never chosen the opponent, you know, he was always fighting anybody, even on short notice, and he's one of the bravest guys I've ever seen. Now, Badr Al-Samrin is riding a score of 7-0-0, 22 years of age, young gun out of Amman, Jordan, 5'7". He destroyed Murodjon Yakubov, Fuad Tarverdi, Denis Bartosz, Digari Mahesh, and many other boxers. This is the greatest challenge of his career, as Varel Simeon has an experience, and he fought some of the greatest names in the division. He really fought some of the greatest names. I'm gonna go with fight not going the distance. If I must pick a side, I will probably lean Bader, or Bader, however you call him. The problem is, Bader has fought very, very good opponents. But like Varel Simeon, he fought Zelfa Barrett. I mean, look at the names he was fighting. He was fighting beasts, so I'm going with not going the distance or Bader to win if I must win the side.